الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن تبعه وولاه. All praises due to Allah. May the peace and blessing of Allah be upon His servant Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the last prophet and messenger of Allah. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, I greet you with the greeting of Islam. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I hope while you are listening to this video, you are in the highest level of your iman and tawakkul ala Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, depending on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that's what we are going to be talking about in the next 5 minutes. Tawakkul ala Allah. At-tawakkul ala Allah. Tawakkul ala Allah simply said, depending the dependence of the heart on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by using the means that He permitted. The state of the heart of depending on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Almighty, while taking the means that He permitted. Tawakkul ala Allah was the state of Al-Habib Rasul Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The state of the heart of Rasulullah was always in the state of dependence on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the means that Allah permitted is the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Everything halal to use to achieve the pleasure of Allah or to help you be a good servant of Allah is a sunnah of Rasulullah. So if you want to get to the state of the heart of Rasulullah with his Lord, then you follow his sunnah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Tawakkul ala Allah is the dependence of the heart on Allah and the trust in Allah azza wa jalla. Depending on Allah and trusting Allah. Full confidence that Allah Azza wa Jalla is the only one able to make you achieve what you want. Haven't moved yet. That is the state of tawakkul. I'm going to work. I know that I cannot go to work or achieve or get my paycheck except with Allah. He's the only one who can allow me to get there, to that result. Before I move from my home, my heart is in a state of tawakkul, meaning I know that only Allah is the one who will enable me to finish my job. Then I take the means. I put on my suit, I eat breakfast, I drive my car, I go to work, I do my business, I do everything, and then I drive back home, so I achieved. But before I move from my spot, state of tawakkul Allah in my heart. Then I take the means, which is the rest that we do. So if someone does not have tawakkul and they do all that, means they are not depending on Allah. They forgot about Allah. Allah will make them forget themselves. نَسُوا اللَّهَ فَأَنْسَهُمْ أَنفُسَهُمْ. Forget Allah, Allah make them forget themselves. So they will get into the routine and they become like a machine. And if somebody have tawakkul ala Allah and sitting in his home, again, this is not a good thing. Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, لَوْ تَوَكَّلْتُمْ عَلَى اللَّهِ حَقَّ تَوَكُّلِهِ. If you really depend on Allah azza wa jalla the way he should be depended on, you will do like birds. It goes in the morning, so it goes, it flies out of its nest, empty stomach, and it comes back at dusk or Maghrib, full stomach. So Rasulullah ﷺ said, tawakkul means you trust Allah is the one who will fill your stomach, like the birds, but you have to fly out of your nest. So both ways. Tawakkul without amal is not advised, without work, and work without tawakkul is not good. And the tawakkul, my brothers and my sisters, is the sunnah of all the prophets of Allah. Hud alayhi salam, when his people accused him that he became crazy after inviting them to the aqeedah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, said, Inni tawakkaltu ala Allah rabbi wa rabbikum. I am depending on Allah, my Lord and your Lord. Ma min dabbah, there is no creation on this earth, illa hu akhidhun binasiyatiha. Allah is the one who control its forehead, means it's all the things. Shu'ayb alayhi salam, when the people also refused and rejected to follow him, he said, ala Allah tawakkalt. I depend on Allah Azza wa Jal. Depending on Allah in your aqeedah. Depend on Allah and have tawakkul in your salah, siyam, fasting, zakah, and hajj. Depend on Allah on your da'wah for Allah Azza wa Jal. Depend on Allah in your teaching of your children. Depend on Allah in your marriage. Depend on Allah in your employment. Depend on Allah in your teaching if you are a teacher or a student. Depend on Allah in your sleep. Depend on Allah in everything you do. Depend on Allah and then take the means that Allah Azza wa Jal permitted, the halal means only according to the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. If you become mutawakkil ala Allah, what is the result? What is the bonus? Inna Allah يحب المتوكلين. Allah loves those who who depend on him. وَعَلَى اللَّهِ فَلْيَتَوَكَّلُ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ. You will be among the believers because they are the only ones who depend on Allah. وَعَلَى اللَّهِ فَلْيَتَوَكَّلُ الْمُتَوَكِّلُونَ. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among those who have the right tawakkul on him, who always depend on him subhanahu wa ta'ala, who always smart enough to take the means that Allah azza wa jal allowed. If you are sick, you take the medication. If you are healthy, you keep your health and exercise. If you are hungry, you eat. If you are needy, you work. All these are the means, but above all, you are mutawakkil ala Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah make us all among the mutawakkilin, and we depend on him at the beginning and at the end. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.